Thank you very much to Metro Exodus for sponsoring this video. There's a link down in the description if you guys would like to check out the game. And without further ado, let's get this video started. Hey there guys, welcome back. My name is SadderPlays. I hope you're all well. Today's video, we're going to be checking out a little bit of Metro Exodus. I'm going to be doing some live commentary on this. I've never played this before. This is my first ever Metro game. I haven't played the previous two, so I'm very excited. And apparently there's been a nuclear war and people are living down in the Metro system. That's about all I know. And oh my God, it looks like that was a big bomb that went off. Wow, look at everything. Ooh. Okay. There's some mutants there or something. Wow, the graphics look amazing. Oh my God. Seems to be running really nice too. Okay, we're going down here. That looks slippery. You be careful, dude. Just slips down the hole, dies, game over. Alright, here we go. We're going down. Is this the sewers or is this the metro? Oh God. Here we go. Oh my God, it just looks amazing. Okay, we're down. Have I got a gun? Oh my God, I have got a gun. Oof. Some kind of shotgun. Wow, look at this place. Okay. Let's have a little... Wow, what's going on? Got a flashlight. Wow. What have you guys been doing? That's one of them pushy thing. Is it? I don't know. Is that one of them things that goes on the tracks and they like push that thing down and it goes along? And then they... I don't know what happened to them. I'm not a detective. I've got to survive. Let's just have a little look around. Wow, look at all the stuff down here. Wow. Can you sprint? Yeah, okay. I kind of want to use my shotgun, but I guess there's going to be something to shoot in a minute. All right, let's get in there. Oh, I did not like... Well, I didn't like the look of that. Ugh, spiders. Oh, no. I'm not too bad with spiders, but I don't know. I just don't want them crawling over me. Ooh! Get flamed! Cobwebs! Okay, there's a lot of stuff going on. There's some weird mushroom things. Can I eat them? Nope. Do I... Okay, let's not keep that out. Oh my God. Honestly, the game looks amazing. The graphics looks really, really cool. Well, the actual bits on my screen makes me think that there's actually bits on my monitor. That's insane. Wow. Look at this place. Ooh, what was this? Oh, some more shotgun ammo. Oh, the animations are so freaking cool. Wow, okay. That was... I'm going to like this game. I know I am. That was... Is there stuff to pick up all over the place? Should I be looting more? I don't know. Like I said, this is my first Metro game, so I'm not too sure. Whoa, it's making me feel cold. Oh my God, look at this. It's like the London Underground. What? Ooh, can I light that? Oof! Oh! Oh! Oh my God. Oh, it crawled on me. Dude, I will shotgun one of them. Who's that laughing? I will shotgun a spider if it comes near me. I don't care. I will shotgun it. Oh, shit. Sorry. Sorry about that. I've gone mad. What the hell's going on? Oh, let's reload. Oh my God, at least I've... I feel like something's going to jump out at me in a minute. Ooh. Oh my God. Right, we're going through. This is it. Right, coming in. Okay, that sounded legit scary. I wonder what that says. Wish I could read Russian. Look at that. Probably says, don't go any further. You're going to die. Oh, here we go. I can hear something awful through here. Hello? Right. Cobwebs. You are definitely getting burnt. Woof. Get burnt, cobwebs. I will shotgun you. I'm going to shotgun a spider. Oh my god, you actually can. I probably shouldn't... What's that? I just saw something crawl there. Oh, for... Jesus! Get off me! Get the... Oh my god, actual... You can stop looking at me! Oh my god, I've got goose pimples on my... Honestly, oh god. Honestly, the hairs are standing up on my arms. Actually freaked me out. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. I just thought, oh, I don't know. That actually scared me. Oh my god. Whoa, honestly. Hairs are standing up on my arms. Oh, there's loads of them. Oh my god, it didn't kill it. Die! Jesus! Oh my god, I need more ammo and stuff. What's this? A tape to listen to? Okay. Whoa! Sadie, you're too spookified. Oh my god. This, honestly, the graphics look so cool. Whoa! Was that behind me? Ooh, was it like a big ass dishcam gun there? Oh, can I? Can't get on it. Be sick if I could. Ah! Stay back, demon. I've got a shotgun. Probably. What's going on? Oh god, I got stuck. I need more ammo, I think. I need more ammo. Oh bloody hell, what's all that noise? Shit me. Oh fuck this. I mean, oh go. Quick! No, they're gonna kill me! Ah! Shut the door on him! Poke him in the eye! Oh, Jesus! He did! Oh! Get off me! Ow, my arm! Ow! Get off me! Oh my god! Oh my god. Ah! Get off my knife! You can't eat that. Oh. Oh, these things are absolutely terrifying. What's going on? Help! Oh, thanks, man. Oh my god. Wow, look at like the physics of them bodies. They actually look like heavy. That's really cool. Honestly, all the bits, all like the water on my screen and stuff in this game, it actually makes me feel like it's on my monitor. What's going on? Oh god, they're dragging me around. Can I look around? Yep. What are you going to do to me? Oh, they take me to a doctor? Oh, this game looks amazing. Wow, look at their faces. They're so, like, realistic. Look at that guy. I think I'm going to enjoy this. Reminds me a little bit of, like, Stalker. That Far Cry Stalker kind of vibe so far. Really cool. I'm honestly impressed by how it looks. Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now. Ooh. I'm gonna get a blood transfusion. Oh god. Or are they gonna take my blood? Please, no. I'm sure they're friendly. Of course they're friendly, otherwise. Whoa. I'm waking up. Oh, hey there. You reading the Bible? Hello.
Oh, Jim, are you awake?
Yes, okay. I am.
The doctor said you'll be fine.
What's that look for?
Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface?
Yeah, sorry.
There's no one out there, Artyom.
It's my first time playing.
No one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already?
There is people out there.
We've talked about this again and again.
Maybe.
You have to accept it. There's only us.
There's not. There's more. I think. She keeps looking at me like weird. Oh, God, who's this? He looks mean.
I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter, your wife?
Oh.
Dad, please.
It's my wife.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has...
I'm sorry.
There's only Metro. Nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who?
Me. You.
You look fine to me. So get ready to go. Then we'll discuss your transfer to Polis.
What's Polis? Oh, no. See you later, darling. Bye.
I'll get the doctor.
A little kiss.
Please. Promise me this was the last time.
Let's have a little kiss before you go. I've had a very traumatic experience. Give me a kiss. Oh, God, he's going to do something bad to me.
We managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated.
I've hurt my knee.
Don't you think that is unfair?
I don't know if you're a qualified doctor.
Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
You don't look very qualified to me. Just because you've got that apron thing on, you look more like a butcher. Am I good to go? Right, where's my wife? Ooh, what's all this? Ooh, what? I like that on. Wow, this is actually cool. Can I take these drugs? Wow, look at the detail on everything. This is amazing. Ugh. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry about your bed. Anyway. I love this. Look at the detail on everything.
How long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there in the station?
Wow, look at these.
Who will be left here in 10 years?
10 years? We'll be lucky if we make it.
I actually like games like this.
No antibiotics, no suture threat. Which is why we
you can get really like immersed in the story, just like listening to people and exploring. It's really cool. Really, really cool. Oh. Huh. I'm just looking around everything. Can I go where I want? Oh. Hello. Oh no, you.
Don't worry. I believe you.
Okay.
Will you take me with you when you find the clean place outside?
To be honest, no. You've got a bad cough, and I don't like your accent.
Delusions into his head. I don't want him going crazy like you.
What? I'm not crazy. You told him all those silly stories. Is she even talking to me?
Is that supposed to make him better? Please, leave my son alone.
Oh. All right then. Well, have fun in your little grotty little. Have fun. I say we all just off ourselves here quietly. Right, guys, I'm gonna go and find my wife.
I don't think anyone does. Well, hey, at least they're
just
blind.
Look at the detail and everything.
If not them, then who?
My God, this is gorgeous game. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous game. What's going on out here? Hi, guys. I'm coming in. Yo, what's happening?
I can't believe my eyes.
Hey.
You're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Hoorah.
How are you, friend?
Oh, I'm great. Yo, what's happening?
few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman.
Mm-hmm.
Which, how you're are the nurses in the hospital, huh?
You just stop crowding him.
Hey, what's happening?
Привет, Артиос.
Привет.
I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah, I knew it.
You guys are like
this. So I brought something. Oh my god. That guy with the bald head looks so funny then. Oh god, have I fainted? Wow, this game. So cool. 1 week later. Wow, look at this. Oh, am I trying to contact the see if there's any survivors on the surface?
And? More of nothing?
Hey.
The only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking.
Oh god, yeah, it's radioactive, isn't it? I forgot. Oh god, there's a kill it!
Yes.
There's a mutant. Calling.
Let's go home, dear, please.
No. We've got to stay here and look for survivors.
I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest, but what
we will one day, I promise.
Silent world. Silent, Artyom? Because
you have no faith. I'll find it. And then we can live happily ever after on a beautiful beach somewhere and have little babies.
We took our time. Time to replace our filters.
Right, let's swap my filter.
Come on, replace your filter.
I'm replacing it.
Haven't you spent enough time in
I've done it. Where are we going? Oh my god, this...
Finds out I went up with you.
Can I shoot this gun?
Oof.
Actually looks amazing, this place.
Have you been to all these ruins?
No. Have you?
See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country.
Can I, like, literally just look through all these rooms? Oh my god, this is so cool. This is like a horror open world survival game. Oh, sorry. Okay. Sorry, I was looking through people's rooms. How do I get through there? What? Oh my god, it's so cool. Right, we've got to find survivors. Let's
maybe
go.
You should come back to the order.
Okay, I will.
Move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us.
Oh.
Because if not us, then who?
It's true.
A flat. With a kitchen.
With a kitchen.
A shower.
A shower.
Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough.
Or we may get eaten by murderous mutants.
At least it held.
Right, let's go. Let me go first, darling. It could be dangerous. No, it's absolutely fine. Was there something? Did you hear something? Don't worry. I don't think there's anything here. Oh my god, look out there. Wow. Oh, fuck! Whoa! Jesus! Shoot them, darling! Shoot them! Oh, God! Why was you looking that way? There was... Oh, my God. I feel like I want to skin them. Oh, God, my filter. The swap. Swap your filter, love. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go down here. Actually, I don't know where I'm going. Hurry up! Oh no. Look at these guys. Oh no. Must be waiting for DayZ to be released. I'm joking, it's been released. Right, let's go. I'm actually loving this. Look at these guys. What the? That one's bit that one. I don't even know. I don't even want to know what's going on here. I'm scared. Yeah, I was just saying that. I was saying that to YouTube, love.
Really
they've been eating each other.
Is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special.
Okay.
This place actually looks... Oh, shit. What? Don't shoot him! Oh, my God. I don't know if we've got enough bullets for this. We're all dead. We're dead. Get off my wife, you beast. Right, we've done it. Right, run. Oh, shit. Run! Come this way. You can activate photo mode by pushing F8. I haven't got time to take photos.
The zone is off limits. I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
Yes. That's cool. Let's go. Just look at this place. Look at all the details of, like, on my arm and the gun and stuff. I actually can't wait to play this through. Oh, a filter. What happens if I run out of filters? Will I die? Have any of you guys played the previous two games? The Metro games? Because if they're anything like this, I might have to play them, you know? Very cool. Right, you're going to give me a bunk up?
Give me a boost.
Oh. Here you go. Be careful of them icicles. Right. Ah, go on. Ah. Yes. Oh, it's a bit slippy. Oh, whoa. God, I thought I was dead. Thank you. She's a strong lady. Oh, we got to put a rope down or something. We've got to put a rope down so we don't get lost like they do in North Pole. What the? What the hell are... I don't like look at them things swinging around. What the hell are they? Oh. That is a train. I told you there was people. Right, let's jump on it. We could... What the hell? Who are these guys? Yo. This is my wife. Hello? Oh my God. So cool. Oh! Wow. And I thought you were friendly? This is why I'm a bandit. If you've touched my wife, I want paying. No, I don't.
Checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa.
Are they cool?
Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours,
oh,
anyways?
Oh, what the hell?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by these here.
You enough of this. Who hit me?
Outside? Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right.
No.
People really do live out there.
I told you, crazy woman.
We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro.
Yeah, don't worry, everyone. Don't worry, everyone. You just smacked me in the face with a gun. You know, like, no, just... can say sorry.
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
Who are these guys?
At least give them their masks back.
Oh no. No. Grab the gun off, you son of a... Oh! Ah, my arm! Poke him in the eye! Kick him! Punch him! Oh. Oh! Oh my God. What is going on? What is going on? This game is giving me like goosebumps. Wow. Did...
Did they shoot my wife too? What happened to my wife? Oh, the mask. I can't remember. Did they shoot my... Is my wife dead? I liked her! Oh my god. Where are the... Oh no. Wow, that was amazing. And I guess this is where the game proper starts now. Can we just explore? That was so cool. What's going on? Oh, here we go. Oh no, crawling through all this. Wow. Amazing. What have we got there? Oh, I'm loving it. Oh, we got a med kit. Cool. I just want to explore this place. Oh, wow, it looks so... Oh, there's a train. Oh, I love that. Have you got... Can we wipe whenever we want? Right, that's me for the rest of the game. Just going to keep wiping. No. I love that. So if I run, it splashes more, does it? And then I have to wipe. Oh, no, I put like mud. Oh, this is so immersive. So cool. Oh, wow. Can we get on the train? I want to get on the train. What? Do I go through here? Go, go, go. I've got to find my wife. I've got to find my wife. I want to get on the train. I want revenge. Oh my god. So cool. So cool. Oh. Let's get down there. I love the animations. Like, you could have simply just got down there like a different way, right? But the animations of doing it is so cool. Wow. Could I take this? I feel like I like to take that hammer as a weapon. Oh, no, he's a dead guy. What's he got there? A camera? Oh, no. Right, let's go. Ooh. Oh, there's people there. Right, guys, I think I'm going to stop the recording there. Wow, what a little adventure we've just had. And I guess the game is just starting out. So, yeah, there you go. If you guys would like to see some more of Metro Exodus, I am definitely going to carry on recording, carrying on playing. But let me know if you guys would like a little bit more to see what happens in the story, like if you like the live commentary or you don't, and I will give you some more. But so far, this is the first Metro Exodus game I've ever played. The graphics are amazing, the sound's cool, and I can't really wait to see what happens. It's like I'm kind of into the story now. Very, very cool. And by the way, guys, this is a sponsored video, and if you'd like to click on the link down in the description, that would take you to the Epic Game Store, and it will help the channel out if you'd like to buy this game. And yeah, I'd appreciate that. Use the link in the description, guys. That would be really cool of you. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Let me know if you'd like to see more. Let me know what you think of the Metro series, of the actual games, because I'm a complete noob. I don't know anything about the games, but I do know that I like it. I really want to see what happens next. Let me know if you'd like to see more. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.